All right, so once again, what do the symptoms look like? According to the World Health Organization, the most common is fever, a dry cough, shortness of breath. Doctors say if your nose is running, though, it is most likely the flu and not COVID-19.